to hear the shot heard round the world. We're going to fire two cannons today. The first, smaller one that you see the man coming to attention to, is what is called a 6-pound field piece, which means the weight of the cannonball weighs 6 pounds. That might seem rather quaint and standard, but that gun will fire a 6-pound ball almost a mile, going at 900 miles an hour. The ball was solid, so if you fired it at people, it would tip off arms, legs, or anything else, knock a horse apart, knock bricks out of a fort, or put a hole through a ship.
There's a taker.
Small children, be in mind. The round has been rammed down and pushed over to the bed. Hold the bag, pick in the bag, poke open the bag inside, and pour gunpowder on the inside.
Here we go. Jesus Christ! Huzzah! Whoa, did that, you feel that or what? People on the boats are going, what the heck? Yeah!